Participation in the natural history study of rare solid tumors is easy because you can participate from home. First, you'll speak with one of our nurses who will answer any questions you have. After you provide your consent to participate in the study, you'll be sent a saliva collection kit and some forms to fill out. You'll give us permission to access your medical records and any tumor tissue available from previous surgeries or biopsies. Your saliva and tumor tissue samples will be used for DNA sequencing. The forms you fill out collect information about your family's medical history and other aspects of your lifestyle. These forms will also ask about your pain level, physical functioning, and other factors of your quality of life. You may be invited to the NIH Clinical Center for more in-depth study. If you come to the NIH Clinical Center, we may ask to take blood, urine, and stool samples to be used for additional tests. We will reach back out to you approximately once per year to see how you're doing and ask about anything that has changed in your health and medical care. Your participation in this study will help us better understand rare solid tumors and how they grow and develop. We'll use this knowledge to design new clinical trials and find new treatment options for people with rare tumors. To learn more about the natural history study of rare solid tumors and how to participate, visit cancer.gov/MyPART. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER, November 2020.